What's going on, you guys? Kid Behind the Camera here.
Rachel is here.
Right there.
And today is 4th of July.
Today is the 4th of July, and usually every 4th of July we have a big fireworks celebration, but there's not much to celebrate right now. We are very sad. If you haven't been seeing the past couple of vlogs, we lost Lazy. Our beloved, I was about to say English Bulldog, I'll be honest. I look at them all as English Bulldogs for some reason. Our beloved Boston Terrier that we've had for nearly 10 years, nearly a decade, we've almost had. He's gone. He passed away.
For like our whole relationship.
We got him like really close into me and Bridget getting together. So it's a really big blow to the relationship. So we're not celebrating this year. Kimberly has taken my nephews out to celebrate 4th of July with a bang, firework style. They were here earlier today and I noticed there was something wrong with Jimmy's eye. Hey.
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 I'm sorry about Lindsay.
It's all right, buddy. He was sick, you know? Mm-hmm. Look at me. He was sick.
Yeah.
What happened to your eye?
I had a disease last night.
You had what?
A disease.
What does that mean, a disease?
I don't know.
What kind of disease?
I don't know. Eye infected.
What?
Sneeze?
What?
I had a sneeze disease.
No, that doesn't work. What is a sneeze disease?
Well, you can't...
No, allergies?
Yeah, allergies.
Oh, you had allergies.
Oh. I was about to get scared.
Can you see now?
Yeah.
He's happy.
Hello.
I don't know what we're going to be doing in our vlog today besides making snacks and getting drunk. But Kimberly's going to be doing a lot of stuff with my nieces and my nephews. Let's go check in on Kim. What's going on, you guys? Today is the 4th of July.
And a life. Wow, what do you say? Thank you so much, sir. Let me see. Shake it around. Let's see the light. Woo-hoo! On God. All right, let's go find something else to do.
We have parked at the Old Navy Hospital.
We're going to school.
No. Because they said that because there's the shuttles.
It looks like we're going to school.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
You are ready. Look at you. You're ready for fireworks. Are you excited? Yeah. What about
you? I'm at skydiving.
This is your first time on a school bus. So we are off. I'm getting hot dogs, but they're making gyros. And oh my God, it looks so good.
No, that's a chicken.
That meat back there rotating. It's just mesmerizing. It looks so good.
Oh, thank you so much for making these.
It's a ton of work, let me tell you what.
I know.
But I do want to do them a little differently today. I don't know if you've noticed, I have two separations here.
Yes.
One is flipped that way, the other one is flipped this way, and I want to show you why right now. Sausage, cheese, cream cheese.
What in the world?
I could be wrong. Hey. This could be a huge fail and we're throwing that entire side away.
I'm gonna say it's not gonna be very good.
You don't think so?
No. Come on.
I like to experiment, but look at that. I'll wrap it up in the cream cheese. I'll enclose it.
Okay, this might be good.
Remember that I make the bagel sandwiches with cream cheese?
Yes!
How good is that, right?
Yeah.
So 4th of July, we are having nothing but snacks because we got the house to ourselves.
Yes.
And we're doing snacks.
We're doing snacks and IPA.
And if you can't tell, no fireworks show this year. We just, one, can't afford it. Straight up, can't afford the fireworks show after Orlando. And because of what just happened.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm doing. However, Bridget, if you don't like the cream cheese ones, I am making you some regulars.
I'm Miss Lazy.
Me too. He'd be right here beside me watching me do this.
He would. He'd be waiting for something to drop.
And I'll be like, Lazy, this is raw food. You can't have this.
And then we'd give him one anyway.
Well, I'd give him a sausage.
Yeah, sausage.
I've always gave him a sausage. 4th is canceled.
I'm sorry. But these will make us feel better. Fat asses and blankets.
Bella, want this? Did they go in the water?
No, I don't think. No, it's by the water.
Sweetie, you can find it. She lazy would have caught it.
Oh.
Oh God.
Oh.
Clyde, here's your round.
Yeah.
Bye. Bye.
Oh.
You get it?
I think he did. What are you doing, sir?
It's like I'm rolling a blunt, isn't it?
Oh my gosh!
Come on. Come on. It's just a pig in a blanket pose.
Oh my god!
Damn, that's a fat one. That's gonna be the best one. You go here.
That's the only hog we're smoking.
Sorry, girl, you can't have any of these. Okay, she gave up.
All right, yeah, she's done with it.
Okay, Bridget, now I know why it's called pig in a blanket.
Why?
Okay, adios.
Oh my god! Oh, it's so cute. Can I give it a kiss?
Yeah. Oh.
It's really cute. Michael! You're so weird.
In the oven you go before I eat the hell out of you.
They got chalk on the wall. You got a band over there. How's the hot dog? Good?
You know, dude, I was just thinking. It was a year ago today.
That he was.
Yeah, Dad got found out to have cirrhosis.
Yeah.
A year ago today, Angry Grandpa was diagnosed with cirrhosis of the liver.
I remember.
A year ago today, our life changed.
Yes.
We're gonna get through it, you know? Times get tough.
It sucks, you know? We lost Grandpa, we lost Lazy. What's next?
Don't think that way.
It's just really hard to see the silver lining anymore.
You can't think that way. There is a silver lining. I don't know what it is. You know, I lost my father. We lost our freaking dog.
I know.
Do I know the silver lining? No. Do I know if there even is one? Absolutely not.
There has to be.
If there ain't a silver lining, man, I'm done.
There has to be a silver lining now.
Is Felix looking for Lazy?
Dude, I feel like he is. They were friends.
I know. All they're thinking about is dinner.
Yeah. It takes bulldogs about 6 days to process things.
Really?
Something like that. They are not all there.
Let's see how they turned out. Oh my
god.
Oh
my gosh.
Oh my god.
Dude, those look so good. Okay, this is turning out to be an alright fourth, I'll be honest.
These are the cream cheese ones.
Okay.
So.
Man, these gotta cool before I try them.
Hungry. Yeah, I know, my hand is on fire!
Let's see how it turned out, Bridget. This is a cream cheese one.
Oh my god.
Okay.
You good?
Ruined my special scene.
Oh.
That's what it looks like inside. Oh, you can see a little bit of the cream cheese. It's just a little creaminess. You know what? I gotta find out. I gotta know right now.
What?
hot!
It's still really hot?
Uh-huh.
Spit it out!
Ready?
Yes. How is it? Cream cheese? Mm-hmm. Forever?
No, but...
No?
I would do half and half, always.
Okay.
That's good.
All right.
What do you think?
Not good. Not so good.
You're pissing Clyde off.
Keep barking, Clyde.
We have stopped by the fire department. There are fireworks blowing around us, and my girls are out on a ride on the fire truck. Well, here they are. Oh, and they're back in the big flashy truck. Whoa! I see. What do you think? Whoa. How cool. Sissy thought. Let's see where she is. What did you think?
It was awesome.
It was awesome? Look at all of the light splashing. You're so lucky. Did you say thank you?
In yesterday's vlog, a lot of you guys clicked like because you wanted to see Drunk Pickle Boy, and I don't know how drunk I'm gonna get. But it is the 4th of July. I'm depressed. I want to have a good time. Bridget's having a couple of drinks. I think I deserve a couple as well. So, I'm giving you guys what you want. Okay, that was a little more dramatic than I was expecting it to be. However, let's drink some goblin piss. Okay, here we go. First sip.
You got this, babe. Dude, come on, it's lime flavored. You're just not cut out to drink beer.
Oh, it's just nasty. Kids, stay away from this crap. It tastes like garbage.
Yes, definitely, kids. Stay away from it.
Is Kim here?
Is she?
Hi there, puppy. Oh. You are loud. Why would I drop him, Oli? I just am that careless. I'm like, hi, puppy. Oh, I killed it. Am I that careless? What is this thing?
That's hers.
What are they giving kids?
She wanted, oh no, do you know what she asked for?
What?
A blue metallic gun.
What?
Yeah, and Jimmy wanted a gold metallic gun, but I settled for a sword.
Can I see the sword?
Don't attack the puppy! Don't attack me! Don't attack the puppy!
It's not appropriate.
Tell you this, when you see the video I took of the guy who was doing it, it'll all make sense.
And
he was over it.
Yeah, this thing's going flat already. Yeah, we sprang a leak in here.
Sounds like a freaking war zone out here. This stuff tastes like piss. I don't know how anybody can drink it and enjoy it.
Dude, drink the lime one. It's better.
I already tried drinking one of those. It was disgusting, too.
So make a fruity drink.
How? How?
I don't know.
It's starting to get blurry out here, or is it just my vision? Am I going out already? Is that the...
Yeah, one sip, you're gone.
Dude. I'm lit already?
Yeah, you're freaking lit. You're on fire.
I hate it. Never drink it again. If you guys were wondering who my light person was right there, it was Kim. Whoa. And turn it to Bridget.
Hold on.
And Bridget.
And me.
Who is litter than I could ever imagine being.
You might
just say
like
Voodoo
it.
Ranger.
It's so good.
Basically, if you drink it, you go to hell.
Oh.
Good. That's some nasty shit. That's disgusting.
Come
one. If you like beer, you'll like it.
Oh my God!
Kid's puking. Happy 4th of July, folks. It ain't 4th of July unless someone pukes. Kid's puking in the front yard.
Okay, so... I've been drinking water for like 2 hours now because... What? I've been drinking water for about 2 hours because I'm just not getting drunk. I'm trying, it's not working for me. Getting out of here and like, I'm getting out of here. I tried to forgive you guys, Drunk Pickle Boy. I tried to do that and it just didn't work. It's really late now, actually. What time is it? 2:17 in the morning. I gotta go to bed. It doesn't work for me. I tried.
What are you doing?
Look at it.
What are you doing?
This.
What is that?
Hold on. Chill.
What are you doing?
Chill. Turn this off.
Oh my God, why? Okay.
Okay, you know.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to show the camera. There's a fucking light in the balloon.
Are you telling the future? Okay. I know, Belly. Crazy.
Here's, stop. You're making me, so.
What the hell are you doing?
Here's the deal, okay? I'm not drunk. I feel a little bit. You, on the other hand, you are gone, okay, sweetie?
I'm glad.
Like, okay, I drank a little bit. I ate a lot of I gotta talk slow. This is the most wasted I've seen you in a long time.
Not true.
Guys.
No.
We're getting out of here. I'm a little bit drunk.
Yeah.
But right. I'm not wasted.
Well, I am, so.
Okay, I'm okay. I didn't have that many. It doesn't work on me. I'm too big. Okay. You, okay. This is getting obnoxious. You should leave now. Nothing is that, seriously. This is ridiculous.
Okay.
You're sobering me up. Like, oh my God. Kids, don't drink, because that's what it looks like. Okay. We're getting out of here.
Sorry, you laugh.
We're getting out of here. Thanks for watching,
sorry,
you guys.
You laugh.
That was Drunk Pickle Boy. I'm not as entertaining as Shitface over here. I'm not, okay? This is what you get with me. I'm too big to be wasted.
Shut the hell up.
I'm a big target. She meant that. She told me to shut the hell up. Okay.
Shut up.
We're going to get into a fight because it's enough. All right. Thanks for watching, you guys. She's lit. That was the 4th of July. No fireworks this year, but... like...
subscribe.
Favorite. I'll stay up all night so I can roll over on her side. And that's it.